I am super excited to be sharing three ideas with Waseem, who's asked us to share ideas for his video creations business. Waseem, there we go. Let's jump right in and do this. Your canvas, I'm using a nice big one for this one. You're going to select the canvas and change the color to a nice blue that you want to use. Next, you're going to press rectangle to add a rectangle on your canvas. You are creating a video camera with this one. So we're going to change it and make it a nice dark color. We're going to select on our lines and we're going to make our corner to be rounded. So let's make it 30. Then you're going to go back to your lines and shapes and you're going to look for a triangle. Also change the color and make the corner to be rounded for the triangle as well. Then you can combine them. Then you press T for text. And we're going to be using archival black for this one. And we're going to add a big W, capital letter, and make it 150 so that it sits on top of our video camera. Change the color and make it a nice bright white. And then we're going to go to our effects and create a hollow so that we have that beautiful effect. Next week, again, press T for text, still using archival black, and we write the name of Waseem's business. And second last thing, we're going to add a circle, and we're going to make the circle white, not bigger. And add it next to the name, Waseem Write, the name. And then we're going to lastly go back to our elements and search for glow. So we're going to search for glow, white light, and here's a free one. You click on it once and you add it to your design. Change the color and make it white and then send the position to back. You can reduce the size so that it shows like it's glowing on the camera and the camera is lights on for Waseem. I'm going to highlight everything, align it. The fun thing we're going to do with this one, we're going to create an animation on this video. So you're going to select the circle and you're going to go to your animate and then you're going to select create animation. This animation is available for free as well as pro. So you click on it and then you can select the element and then move it the way that you want. Up to 10 seconds, 50 times on any design you can do this. So we're gonna bounce it and end up at the corner there. And it looks like that. Cool. Once you're done, you click on download. There's your first design, Waseem. I hope you've enjoyed this one. Let's do the next design. We're going to be creating it 100% using our shapes. So you're going to go to your lines and shapes and you're going to be looking for the triangle. And you click on it once and you add it to your design. Next, we change color of the triangle. Then you're going to click on your triangle, rotate it and make it point downwards and align it and make it a nice big triangle. Duplicate the shape so that you have two and then have your W looking like that. Next, you're going to highlight the two W's or the two rectangle, group them and then have them as a W. Next, you're going to duplicate the shape, change the color and make it black. The second rectangle, make it smaller and add it just on top of the first shape. Next, you're going to press R for a rectangle so that you can size it and change the color and make it also black. Add it on top of your W after you've rotated it to cover this section to create a gap between this W and the other side of W. So in order to manipulate your design, you can always zoom in. When you zoom in, you are able to do intricate work Next, you're going to press L for line, and you're going to change the color and make it the blue. And the size is 4, that's perfect. And you're going to rotate it and edit on your W. So you're going to press T for text. Lastly, we're going to add a circle. We're adding all sorts of fun when it comes to Canva's animation. So we're going to create a video representation. We're going to add a triangle, change the color, make that white, reduce the size, and then rotate it, and then add it to our show that this is a video creator. If this is adding value, please smash the like button. And if you haven't subscribed, please also subscribe and watch the other videos. It helps the channel so much. So we're going to select the two and we're going to group it. The fun thing we're going to do lastly, this is a free account. So we're going to select the element. We're going to click on animate. We're going to select create an animation. The last one, we're gonna go back to our triangle. We're gonna add two of them and rotate them, and then rotate it slightly so that it creates that angle as well as this one. Group them and then duplicate them. Change color to black again as well. And then you are going to have a very jagged W. So I'm going to just ungroup this and then create a little bit of space on the side. Make a nice big W that looks like that. Happy with that? We group it. Then we're going to create lights for this one and have a different design and see how it's going to turn out. So you're going to press T for text and you're going to type I, the capital letter I, and you're going to change the color and make it a nice yellowish color. So like that. And we want Anton as a font for this one. We want to have two of these and so on and so forth. So you're going to click and you drag it so that it types it in a box shape. So I want a lot of these. First thing we're going to do, we want this to be in lights. We're going to go to our effects and we're going to switch our neon on. So we have light next to our W. Last thing, we're going to press L for line. Then we're going to change the color and make it blue. And then close the lights of our W. It's like New York. Waseem's video creation is set to New York Times Square. Anyway, back to our line. And we're going to close this and make it a little bit of a box. Gonna stop if it's controlling you. This life is a nuisance, types no sense. And that's the last one. What I would do now, I would put this on a mockup. I would go to my home page and I would scroll to apps. And on my apps, I would select smart mockups. And then I would put one of the designs as a, by the way, you can put it on a mockup directly on Canva. So let's pick a laptop, for example, and add the design there. So we can use this one. Nicely done. Then you click on select. And then you're going to select design to go find one of the designs that you've created. And click on Waseem's design and scroll to find one of the designs that you want to use on the mockup. The one that we want to use, we click on select. And voila, it looks absolutely stunning, right? We click on save mockup. And then you can use it in a design or you can download. One of the questions I get, what laptop do I use? Because we've used a laptop mockup. I use an Apple MacBook laptop. You can go get and shop around using my Amazon link on the description below. Thank you so much for joining me today. I will see you on the next video.